1920s, renowned for its saltwater baths, Epecuén came to a sudden end in November 1985, when the town's lake overflowed and water. Residents and tourists were forced to evacuate. And just days later, their homes and buildings were covered by almost 10 meters of salt water. Now, 30 years on, the water has evaporated, and former residents can walk through the ruins of what was once their town.
Ooh!